Hello viewers, there are many people in the society whose intentions are good, but language is not up to the mark. They don't know how to use the language. They don't know how to express their views. So for this purpose, I am preparing today a video that is how to win the people, how to win the situation by using simple words. So this is the topic I have taken. So there is always a mismatch between the thoughts as well as the intentions. That mismatch you have to overcome. I'm going to share today some few tips related to the psycholinguistic techniques. So these techniques I'm going to share with you today. Whenever you face a different kind of people or whenever you face different kind of situations, use simple words. Simple words. Suppose you wanted to express your gratitude. Thank you. Thanks a lot, sir. Thanks a lot, dear. And thanks, Mr. Saxena. Like, you express your gratitude. So when you express it, automatically people will realize it, this kind of things. And in the same way, when you make any mistake, immediately say them that, I'm sorry, I'm extremely sorry. Sorry, Mr. Kiran. Like this, you can express, I'm sorry, thank you. You're most welcome. It's my pleasure. And don't mind, I beg your pardon. Simple words to use it. That makes a lot of difference in your behavior, attitude and relations between everyone. So please do remember these words and use it. Small example I'll tell you. Once upon a time, Mr. Abraham Lincoln was the president of USA. He has passed some resolution to the people. That resolution is passed through one soldier to the Mr. Stanton, who was the defense minister. Who passed the resolution through a soldier to the Stanton. Stanton, when he received the resolution, he just laughed and said to the soldier, I think Mr. Abraham Lincoln gone mad. What is this? Then the same message is passed by the soldier to the Abraham Lincoln. Then Abraham Lincoln received very seriously and he said that Mr. Stanton is having a profound knowledge in his field. He commented, he said something means something is gone from my side. He just rectified it and made the changes and then sent back to the Stanton saying that thank you very much for your keen observation. I made the changes. So look here, how he has accepted. So acceptance and saying sorry sometimes and making yourself changes, that is really makes you a great person, not a lower person. You're not going to demotivate yourself, you're not going to degrade yourself. So in that way, whenever there is a chance, please do say that. And sometimes whenever you say your intentions are good, but you don't say properly, do this work. Rather than that, why don't you say, will you do this work? Can you do this work? Please, work out this by so and so time. So you can do that. You have that capacity. You have that skill. So this kind of appreciation, this kind of words, when you use it, definitely that makes difference in the attitude of other persons also. Not only impression on yourself, on others also it makes a lot of difference. And whenever you talk, please maintain a good body language. In body language, demonstrate your interest, enthusiasm and appreciations as well as honesty, sincerity, everything you have to demonstrate in your talk. So that kind of body language you have to maintain. So voice modulation also very important. So express very clearly, your voice is very important. So what kind of tone you are maintaining. Suppose see, you are saying a small thing to the other person by saying that, are you okay? Rather than that, you can modulate your voice and says, Mr. Saxena, are you okay? Hope you take care. Something. Voice. In voice, you can make the changes. People will see first your voice, then after that language they'll see. So that is a voice modulation is also important. And in the same way, to win the people, to win the situation also, another tip I wanted to tell you, always take the name of the person to whom you are talking. Please take the name of the person. The most important, beautiful lines of everybody likes in the world is their name. Their name they love a lot. They love to hear their name. That is why always take the name of the person. Say, Mr. Mathur, you have done a good job. Very good. Or Mr. Pinky, Mr. Pink, how are you? Or otherwise, Mr. Anand, please come here. Like you can say, say your auntie is there. Auntie, Nalini auntie, you are looking beautiful. Or Nalini auntie, will you do the work? You have very good work. Something like that. You take the name as much as possible for everybody. If you take the name, they'll have that satisfaction. They'll have that respect. They'll love to talk to you. So in this way you can take the name also. And very important thing is that smile. If you want to win the people, if you want to win the situation, always keep a smiling face. When you smile, automatically people will love to talk to you. Entire world will become a fan of you with a smiling face. Everybody will come to you. So in our Hyderabadi language, we don't call it as smile. We call it as smile. So I think you are laughing, looking good, keep smiling. So you do follow these simple tips. You will win every situation. Okay? Use the simple words and talk politely. Use good body language. Modulate your tone. Then every situation is yours only. Thank you all for watching this video. Do take care and follow my videos. Subscribe to my channel. Do share these videos because I am talking for the development of youth. So good luck. Take care.